for the subscribers, all 18 of you. That's my car. All right, so I made it. It's like the busiest thing in the world. That's my car here at the Wynwood Car Show. We're gonna start right here. We're gonna start with the SSC. I think this thing used to rival the Bugatti or one of those at one point. It was like over 1,000 horsepower a few years ago. It's nice. Look at that. Right here. Yeah, this is the Aero. Nice. Ferrari here. They're dirty, but it's all good. Ferrari. A Puerta. Puerta. Excuse me. Nice. Look at this diesel. In and out on the back of the Enzo. Okay. Insanity. Look at this. I've seen this guy. This guy was in West Palm. Where's he at? This got to be dope. Look at this. Look at the bubble top. I don't even think y'all realize what's going on right here. This is some other shit. Drop it down. I mean, look how low this thing is. Look how low this thing is. Sick. Oh, my baby's Testarossa. Can't go wrong with a Testarossa. Probably the sickest car out here. I need y'all to see this. Look at this. Look at this. Got the iPad out here. Ready to go. Engine's all. It's a V8. Can't even see the rims. You could have regular rims under there. We don't even know. You could have regular rims under there, and we do not know, because you don't need to. You don't need to. Sit. Shelby, wow. dough. Look at the fatties on that. Look at the fatties on that. Look at it.
Hi.
Oh, he get to see it from where he's at, huh? That's nice. Back pocket, this thing here. It's like this thing here. Sick. Air Jordan. Sick. I ain't wrong, man. Just gonna see some bikes real quick. Rustic looking, what do they call that? Steampunk or whatever. Look at these real quick.
Here we go, we're gonna send this one out to the old school. Yeah.
I got here late, I just heard about this and they said it's over at 4, so I said, let me hurry up and come down here and see what I can do. We out here though. All right. Nissan GTR. Sick. Skyline. A lot of dope cars. A lot of elite cars. Okay. It wasn't a lot of. I probably have the only Hellcat here. But still. V6, man, I don't know, but it looks nice. Looks nice. Yeah, this is the same car I saw in West Palm, signed by Henry Ford and all of this. All these Roush and all of those guys. Same car. It doesn't have the wrap on it, you know, that it had there. It doesn't have the wrap. That's my car, that's my car. I love Diablo. So sick. McLaren. It's like a 12C. Yeah. Excuse me. Look at that. I mean, guys, so again, that's pretty much it. I'm gonna see if I missed anything. I did miss this Lamborghini cart right here. Parker, they got your car. Oh, Lamborghini got dope carted out. This is way better than that little piece of POS that you be posting in your garage. You need to step it up. Step it up, Parker. GT3R Bentley. What up? Look at that. Sick. think it look carbon fiber along the door. Inside is dope. The sticker. Boom, 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 boom. Inspired, made for the road. Boom, look at the options. The options. The options. Nice. Look at this. A little bit cheaper. It's the black one. You can look at the. And if you got it, go all out. Driving in Miami. Braden. I don't know how you pronounce it, but.
Still got the carbon down there.
One along the bottom, not along the door, but the mirror is right there. So I kind of skipped these. Got the, what was this, the Astons? Vanquish in the other joint. NSX over here. Just sitting kind of pretty. NSX sitting kind of pretty. NSX sitting kind of pretty. I still think it's super better. I still love the super. It's not better, but spray hand drive. So that's all that matters. Alright, 7. Throwbacks. Look at the throwbacks right next to each other. I might need to just get that. I might need to get that. Boom. You got the RX7 Supra and the NSX in the same shot. That's pretty dope. And then you scroll right over here, you got the Skyline. Sick. Got the Skyline.
Here we go. We're gonna send this one out to the old
Skyline. Right there. For your face. Boom. Look at that. Beauty. Functional wing right here. Aero. You can tell it's functional aero. Now you might have to do it yourself, but maybe control it inside. Not sure, but you can adjust that right there. Old school cars down there. Boom. So you got these two. You got these two. Which one do you want? Which one do you want? Boom. And then you got that right next to it. I think I prefer it in black. Like the one in Cars and Coffee. I guess this is a paint job. I don't even know what they was doing with this right here, but it's a Ferrari. So I guess it's sick. Whew. I like this Ferrari too. I like this Ferrari also. This is clean. I remember these when I was a kid. Top Porsche. Sick. This is the cleanest. This thing is clean.
Here we go. We're gonna send this one out to the old school.
Sick. Disgusting. Now, I mean, I don't really know what's going on right here. I mean, I'd be terrified to drive this thing. Looks like it's about to explode. It looked like it already exploded and got one more explosion left. You're gonna be the lucky person to be in it, to get exploded.